Today, I'll give you 7 powerful AI business ideas that you can use without investment, without software developers, and without niche skills. You just need you as the founder and your time. Also, I'll share the best AI and no-code tools that you can utilize to realize these ideas and a step-by-step plan how to do that. Look, AI today, it's like a Bitcoin a decade ago. We stand at the new era of global and dramatic changes. Just as Uber revolutionized the age-old taxi industry, AI is ready to disrupt every sector, from services to manufacturing. So, if you're not learning how to utilize AI right now, there's a huge risk of not only being left behind, but also losing your job or primary source of income. So, let's dive in. I'm Dennis Babich, a serial entrepreneur who has been running a software agency and an AI tech company for over the last decade. Alright, so the first idea is to create a faceless, fully AI automated YouTube channel that could generate at least 10 grand per month. How? It's really simple. First, you should find at the YouTube the most trending topics in the US, such as sports, podcasts, and court proceedings. Why focus on the US? Because US viewers will give you the highest cost per view rate when we are talking about monetization of your channel. Next, identify videos with significant current views and those that have accumulated large view counts in the past. Use this data as your primary source of content inspiration, ensuring that all your decisions are the data-driven decisions. For content creation, leverage Glassp.co to obtain video scripts from competing channels. Then, employ AI tools like ChatGPT or Quillbot.com to rewrite these scripts. A pro tip: consider hiring an affordable enthusiast to refine your video script. Such enthusiasts can provide a significant value, improving your video script and add more engagement to your content. You can find them on niche Discord channels. After this, use 11 Labs to train their model with your voice, allowing their audio model to replicate your speaking style. Combine this AI-generated voiceover with video clips sourced from your competitors and free stock video websites. Now, with your voiceover in place, your video is almost complete. The final steps involve crafting a thumbnail and title. With the combination of AI services, cost-effective video editors, and minimal personal input, you can streamline the production of engaging, faceless, and fully automated YouTube videos. Moreover, you can promote your services within these videos, potentially boosting your profits even further. Okay, so the next idea is to create a fully AI automated lead generation machine for LinkedIn. Picture this: many companies, and I know that for sure because I'm doing exactly the same strategies, hunt for clients on LinkedIn by sending thousands of invitations, messages, follow-ups, etc. But what if there was a way to increase their conversion rates and fully automate their flow? Consider introducing a SaaS platform that can scrape user data via AI vision, extract personal details about users from other social networks like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and identify users' interests and hobbies, and then generate a personalized messages tailored to each user based on these insights. Let me explain. A person's hobbies and interests are often the best conversation starters. When I converse with clients, I always ask them about their hobbies because this creates a really powerful connection. So imagine a scenario where your AI SaaS tool can pinpoint these interests, craft a sequence of 10 LinkedIn messages and 10 email touchpoints, and fully automate this outreach with the best possible marketing hooks as the source of knowledge. Bubble.io or similar tools would be used for your SaaS no-code development process. Zapier would act as the connection tool for your SaaS API and services, and AI tool like LangChain and large learning model like ChatGPT would serve as the chatbot and AI orchestrator. Hugging Face AI models would help you utilize the power of AI vision models without creating them from scratch. Look, in this new AI era, the real business opportunity is in creating something out of nothing, like Midjourney, 11 Labs, Cabier, or in combining existing AI tools into one ultimate system to address user problems in a new, innovative, and disruptive ways. Your AI solution should disrupt the market, similar to what Uber made with age-old taxi services. Also, if this video receives 500 likes, I'll produce a step-by-step video guide on how to create a fully AI-automated agency using straightforward AI tools which can help you to earn at least 10 grand per month. Okay, so the next idea is an AI chatbot designed to assist users in finding the perfect gift for their friends, family, and so forth. Imagine this, every year individuals struggle with deciding what to purchase for their families, spouses, children, and so on. But what if you offered them a tool where they could consult a chatbot for gift recommendations based on specific criteria? This bot could integrate with thousands of online stores, providing insightful suggestions. Moreover, if you've already bought a new phone for your mom, it won't suggest a phone again the following year. So what steps should you take? Simply harness the capabilities of ChatGPT, Zapier, APIs from various marketplaces, a vector database for your knowledge scripting setup, and LangChain as the universal connector. Additionally, use Bubble.io or Webflow as the no-code platform to develop your AI SaaS product. Look, creating just another ChatGPT or Notion extension is absolute nonsense. It's too late and it's not gonna fly. You need to spend 1 or 2 months crafting a truly powerful system of diverse AI tools that can be integrated into one powerful system to address a real problems of your audience. Only this healthy approach will lead you to success. Also, please share with me the AI tools that you're planning to utilize in the process of creating your software in the comments. The best comment will receive a 20-minute free consultation with me. Another truly powerful idea is to develop an AI-automated SEO SaaS platform. Picture this. Many users pay substantial amount every month to SEO agencies for keyword research, article writing, optimization, and so forth. But what if you could design a fully automated platform where users submit a URL of an article they admire, and your AI then creates from 5 or 10 similar articles to outperform competitors in no time? How does it work? It's quite straightforward. Firstly, ChatGPT serves as the large learning model. Next, an integration model like Zapier links all the components. After that, SEO guidelines regarding keywords, articles, optimizations, etc. are transformed into a vector format. Then we will need a LangChain to orchestrate all connections and actions, combined with text and image recognition tools like LlamaHub and ASPOSE, which can convert images into formats readable by your large learning model. So all these tools reveal the essence of your competitor articles and images, add your uniqueness, and produce a strong outcome of 10 articles, which you can add to your WordPress blog to outplay your competitors with ease. Finally, platforms like Bubble.io, Webflow act as the no-code solution for SaaS and subscription creation. Look, these ideas that I'm sharing today, it's a real problem, and I'm giving you a construction system and a step-by-step guide on how to utilize and realize these ideas today. Please do not wait for the next big thing. Start the realization and action process today, because tomorrow might be too late. And if you're afraid to start, it's okay. I'm giving you my blessing to start the AI business right now. Also, please like this video and subscribe to the channel to stay updated about cutting-edge AI tools, business concepts, and productivity life hacks. Thanks. Moving on. The next idea centers around creating a platform for tax optimization. Many accounting firms are still using paper invoices or even printed ones, and they manually input these data into apps like Xero to manage their own or their clients' accounts. But imagine offering them a potential tool that can automatically recognize invoice data and transfer it to their accounting system. How can this be achieved? Simply harness the capabilities of existing tools like Hugging Face and their AI models, or LlamaHub, or even ASPOSE for the image-to-text recognition process. Then employ platforms like Zapier or Make.com for no-code integrations, or Relevance AI to construct a fully automated procedure. Look, I don't want to limit you only to the ideas I'm sharing. I hope you can draw inspiration from them, understand how to create systems that will outperform everyone else in the market, and perhaps even generate your own unique idea by combining the AI tools, systematic approach, focus on real problems, and disruptive solutions that I'm talking about. Also, if you require assistance or guidance regarding these technical details, feel free to reach out to me using the contact details listed below. I would be happy to help you. All right, the next idea revolves around creating a fully automated support ticketing system using a large learning model, LangCahin, and customer support. How does it work? Picture this. You are a junior support team member, and you've just received an inquiry or complaint from a customer. What's your next move? Spend hours analyzing thousands of documentation to find a solution? No. Instead, you'd query ChatGPT about user's issue and get the correct answer within seconds. This concept suggests that the service you could design for support teams might be a game changer in their sector. You could create a SaaS product that every support team would and want to use. All they'd have to do is to translate their support cases into a vector format within your platform. And with the combined powers of LangCahin and ChatGPT, along with responsive actions, your system will do the magic. Of course, you can leverage tools like Relevance AI and Webflow for rapid, no-code SaaS platform development. If you want to learn more about AI, business and productivity, and be the part of community of entrepreneurs, join me on my Telegram, Discord, or email list, where I share tons of insights and making a live chat. Links in the video description below. All right, the next idea is to replicate an existing service and improve it significantly. There is a service called Ad Creative AI, which generates Facebook ads. But to be honest, its output isn't so good. So what's the plan? Use their concept as a foundation and develop an AI SaaS platform where users can easily craft Facebook or Google ads with a single prompt and a few clicks. How can this be achieved? Create a system that allows marketing agency to input their Facebook campaign details, such as text, images, API data, etc. Utilize the capabilities of Relevance AI, LangCahin, and ASPOSE to extract information from their data, convert it into a vector format, identify its essence, and swiftly generate new Facebook ad campaign, text, and images. Of course, you'd need to tap into Midjourney or Stable Diffusion API for image creation, and these images would be highly tailored for your user's request, because the ASPOSE helps in understanding the necessary image elements, replicating them and adding them to user prompt to create a really powerful marketing campaign from scratch in no time. To combine everything together, use Bubble.io or Webflow for your SaaS no-code creation process and subscription model creation. So, if you want to learn more about AI, subscribe to my channel and watch this video right now.